Hello, my metalhead comrades. This is Naga, and I know, long time no see, but I had a lot going on, including going back to my day job and stuff like that, and being sick a little. So yeah, nothing serious. Don't worry, but just common cold. But now I decided to I finally made some time to make some new reactions, and I'm finally doing videos that everyone has already watched except me, because I was putting it away for the time when I would have time to make a reaction. I didn't want to spoil it for myself, but you guys have requested these heavily. Yeah, I know, but and I'm so looking forward to watching them myself. And today's Catholic Christmas. I don't celebrate it. We don't really celebrate it in Russia. Not on a mass scale, at least. I would like to say Merry Christmas to everybody who does, and may all your wishes come true, and may you have a very nice present from Santa. Yeah. So we are going to watch Floor Jansen, my favorite, my the most favorite singer of all times. Since 2007, yes, and her cover of Disney's Frozen. I'm not a big fan of Disney, to be honest. I'm pretty indifferent to all kinds of animation, really. I used to watch anime a lot, but I don't anymore. Not that I dislike it, but I just don't want to watch it. And yeah, like I said, I'm pretty indifferent to Disney. I've heard the song, of course, because it's been everywhere. It's massively popular. And now Floor is doing it in a metal version, so I'm excited to hear it. So let's go. Okay, volume is a little... it's already pretty much up.
A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you've always have to be.
Wow, really? Oh, what I always loved about her, that she always puts emotion in songs. Even it's a cover song, yes. It's not a song she wrote, or it's not a song of her band, but she totally puts herself in the place of that character. She's in character, and she's yeah, she works every word, like, and she's really, yeah, Elsa, I'm vaguely familiar with the plot and, well, the idea of it, and Elsa is supposed to be a pretty badass princess who, yeah, you know, controls the snow and all cold, and she's really in character. I think this character has quite a lot in common with floor. I mean, her power, her, I don't know, the badassness. So let's go on. To me, though. I just want to repeat every gesture after her. Really, every mimic, every emotion. Just, I think, actually, come think of it, she's the one. I think she's the one who has taught me in my short musical. Small, tiny little musical career, she has taught me to actually, like, play, to act. I think she was one of the main influences in that respect. The way she delivers, performs. Let's go! This is so beautiful. you can see me. Yeah, I always cry when Floor sings because it's just so beautiful, so emotional, so, oh, absolutely overwhelming. Whew. It's a short, tiny little song, but it just turns you inside out in a good sense, of course. Ooh, I wonder, I'm pretty sure that someone's already made a mashup like this song with a with the cartoon video. I'm pretty sure there is a couple of those out there already. I could look for them. But oh, whew. So I'm really glad that Floor started doing covers. Well, like, pretty much every singer already has since the very beginning of the whole COVID turmoil. And, well, she's obviously getting some professional marketing help with that, but I don't mind if it just brings us more of her lovely, lovely voice. And, yeah. So I'm totally blown away by this little cover. I read people saying that the mixing is not very good, and people recommend listening to remastered versions instead of the original one. This is the original one, and I kind of hear what they're talking about. The voice is kind of somewhere at the back a little bit, so, but well, I'll listen to the remasters and, well, and see if they're any better. But, well, anyway, I loved it so much. Like I said, I love everything she does. It's no wonder that. So, but let me know what you think about it. Let me know what song would you love to hear in her rendition. I need to think about that too, because I don't know, honestly. Because all my favorite songs, most of my favorite songs are actually sung by her, so I don't know what song I would love to hear in her performance. But if you have a song like that, just let me know. I'm really curious. So, and also hit the like button if you like it, of course, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and also follow me on Instagram. I've been absent there too for a while, yes, for this period of but I'm gonna return there, I guess. So yeah, follow me on Instagram at Naka the Metalhead in one word, and I'll see you around. Stay true.